Hello guys, my name is Jai and in this video I am gonna show you how to solve the Android Studio error cannot set up guest memory pc.ram invalid argument error accepting connection aborting. You will see this kind of error while simply running your application. This error will occur because of your Android virtual device does not support or does not match with the RAM size of your hardware exploited execution manager's default value of RAM. So to solve this error, reduce the RAM size of default value to the 512 MB. Now go to the AVD manager. Click on this edit this AVD. Go to the show advanced settings. Now scroll down and in memory and storage settings where you have changed RAM to the 1 GB, which is your default value. But if it is not supporting, then reduce it to the 512 MB. Now click on the finish, which will set up your AVD. Now close your virtual device manager. Now you can simply run your application. Click on run. Click on the OK. Now you can see that your previous error, which was cannot set up guest memory pc.ram invalid argument, is not showing and HAXM is working properly and emulator runs in fast virtual mode. So guys, now you can see that your application is not showing any kind of error and your application is running perfectly in Android simulator. Thanks for watching the video, and if you further have any problem or query, then comment below or contact us at our YouTube channel. To promote us, please subscribe to our YouTube channel and also comment, like and share my YouTube channel videos.